going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I got 3 pallets to deliver here. I'm just trying to make sure I can fit in them. Ah, well, they got that locked door locked. I have to deliver to you. And there's plenty of room in there. I'm just trying to see how much room there is. It looks like I would have plenty of room. Looks like I will have plenty of room. I feel like a freaking creep. Come in here.
All right, I should have it now. How's that look? Think it'll be all right.
Man, but that thing put me to work right there. That put me to work. All right, guys, that's it for that stop. I will see y'all at the next one. Appreciate it. All right, all right, all right. You see, we left that PD. Now we're over here at this government building. Got 2 pallets for them? Don't know what they get. Sometimes they order the weirdest stuff. Like, for example, last time I brought them just a bunch of 2x4s. I don't know what's special with the 2x4s that they order. Why can't they just go to Lowe's? Or whatever other lumber company they are, but they get this specialized lumber from across the country. It's just crazy, and it's nothing more than nothing more than just a bunch of 2x4s. Sometimes I bring them plywood. I don't know. What's in your wallet? nothing's in my wallet. It's nothing but length. Alright, which one is it? Come here about five times a week, but let's see how this goes. To go to the green one when I pick up, when I deliver boxes, I gotta go to the other one. Forgetting to get pro labels to put on this thing. I'm running out. I might have like 5 or 6 left. Alright guys. Drink your water. I try to drink. Forgot I'm picking up. I try to drink at least a bottle of water every morning when I get up. Just because it feels so good. If it's not, it makes you think of being healthy. Nonetheless, drink your water. See, this is all I have left. Maybe 5 or 6 pros left. Let's go in here and pick this up.
GoPro on it. I'm gonna route myself to another pickup to the same place.
Damn, dude. I gotta go, battery's running low on this camera. So I'll see you later. See you later, alligator. You just set up for it. Alright guys, we're coming to the end of the day. A little bit after 5:40, which is not bad considering how many stops I had. Appreciate y'all watching the videos. Like, share, and subscribe, as always. And any comments, put them down below.